Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at the stat command. It provides a lot of the same information as ls-l, but in a very different format. Plus, it includes some useful additional information. When you use the stat command, like this, you're going to see a number of lines of data. We see the name of the file, the size of the file, in blocks, and the block size. We also see what type the file is. In this case, it's a regular file. We can see the inode here, and here the number of links, in other words, just the file itself. We see the permissions displayed both in octal and the RWX format. We see the UID, both numerically and as a username, and the group, both again as the GID and the group name. The last four lines show when the file was last accessed, when it was last modified and changed. Access is pretty obvious. Modify and change may sound like the same thing, but they're not. Modify indicates when there was a change in content, while change represents a change in the file's metadata, the access permissions or file name. Some systems will also include a birth date, which indicates when the file was originally created. Well, that's your Linux tip for today. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the IDG Tech Talk channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.